vibrato with my third finger, either doing wrist vibrato, I like to call it hand vibrato because I feel like I'm moving my hand and then I don't move my wrist, and arm vibrato. So I think I have... wrist and arm vibrato. I think there's more control with the wrist vibrato. My question is, do I do arm vibrato or wrist vibrato? Or do I do both? Or, I don't know, I think I'm starting to like wrist vibrato more. Anyway, that's my first week of practice.